Questions of technology are inescapable at this point. How we think about regulating and intervening with technology has big implications for questions of inequality, equity, ethics, and society.
I think we're really at the cusp here of a huge, big transformational breakthrough where this kind of expertise, knowledge, and open-mindedness is very needed and timely.
This master's program in technology, people, and policy is an opportunity to really put some of those ideas into practice by preparing a new kind of skilled professional that can actually make a difference, that can protect marginalized communities, advance the positive of technology while minimizing the harm.
The program, much like our faculty, is an interdisciplinary program. There is no perfect cookie cutter candidate. In fact, we want people from all sorts of different backgrounds, because this huge transformation that we're seeing in society is going to need people with different kinds of expertise. If you want to create technology that serves humans and human needs, you need to really understand what those needs are. In order for technology to be serving humans, we need to put people first.
The power of this program is really putting together learning scientists, computer scientists with policy and human development. Our graduates will be able to work in school districts, in schools. They'll be able to work in state and federal legislatures. In an ideal world, they'll be able to work in corporations and technology units. It's not chasing trends as much as it is really saying, we understand where this is going to go and we understand what our students need.
Technology is advancing rapidly.
We are committed to empowering students to shape policy that puts people first.